This video clip presents the types of snap guidelines offered automatically by ARCHICAD 19 for ellipses marked as snap references. When you mark only an ellipse as a snap reference, no temporary snap guides are offered by ARCHICAD. When an ellipse and a point are both marked as snap references, the following temporary snap guides are offered. Either of the two possible tangent lines to the ellipse that go through the snap reference point. This snap guide is available only if the snap reference point falls outside the snap reference ellipse. The normal line of the ellipse that goes through the snap reference point. Please note that there can be multiple possible normal lines for an ellipse. From these, ARCHICAD finds the one intersection point where the ellipse is located closest to the snap reference point. When an ellipse and a straight line segment are both marked as snap references, the following temporary snap guides are offered. Either of the two possible tangent lines to the snap reference ellipse that are parallel to the snap reference line segment. Either of the two possible tangent lines to the snap reference ellipse that are perpendicular to the snap reference line segment. When an ellipse and a guideline are both marked as snap references, the following temporary snap guides are offered. Either of the two possible tangent lines to the snap reference ellipse that are parallel to the snap reference guideline. Either of the two possible tangent lines to the snap reference ellipse that are perpendicular to the snap reference guideline.